flames burning in the lava from Hawaii's Kilauea volcano are raising new fears of explosions there. Mark Strassman is in Pahoa, Hawaii, with the latest on that story. Mark, good morning.
Good morning. It really is something to see, these fountains of lava and the enormous lava lake that's still swelling behind me. But if some of this molten rock flows west of here, it could close off the one remaining open highway in that area. And that could mean an evacuation by helicopter of 1,000 people. After 3 weeks of gawking at images of bright red lava bursting skyward, the Big Island's focus has shifted to something blue and worrisome.
A line of methane crossing the road through the cracks.
Methane gas, a result of the lava burning plants and trees. Scientists say it can trigger explosions if ignited while trapped underground.
That's the first time, maybe the second time, I've seen the blue flames thing. It's very dramatic, very eerie.
In communities like Leilani Estates, fountains of nearby lava threaten more homes.
Scary? Not at all. This is like Pele is our goddess of the island, and she grows and makes things bigger. This is like the island giving birth right now.
For now, Kilauea seems to have spared a threatened geothermal power plant. But there are also spots where officials worry about widening cracks.
The first thing that came to my mind was, are we ever going to be able to go home?
After a neighbor sent her this video, Chantel Picaro discovered a massive crack is now running through her backyard and under her house.
For me, I explained to my children, home is when we're all together. That's our home. So we can always rebuild. As long as we have each other, that's the most important thing.
Take a look for a minute at what the Big Island is confronting. These fissures bursting with lava. It's like a scene from the dawn of time, when the world was remade over and over. This close, I can feel the heat and the power of a volcanic eruption that shows no sign of slowing down. John?
Mark Straussman, amazing pictures in Hawaii. Thanks.